Jesus.
Alright, hold on.
It's playing through bot, I assume.
Well, it's not playing anything. I literally used it for the meme of putting Vivaldi in the general chat after I said I was making your smash.
That's fair. Shadow Wizard Money Gang. Alexa, play Vivaldi, Winter the Four Seasons.
Yes.
I forgot you made a Midnight Club F5.
Yeah.
You have to wait for the thing to catch up. Oh, fucking hell, I just missed them all. Rockets. Free,
Well, hello there.
Hey there.
Okay, hold on. I realized something. We can't just simply call it ground bait.
Oh.
There's something we must do. I gotta figure out what planes I'll inevitably pay you to make other ground bait skins for.
I see.
So, give me 1 second. I gotta open up the tech tree to remember. Because I actually had like a list in my head about it, but I'm panicking right now. I can't remember which ones it was. Okay. There was the Wildcat, and then I was gonna bypass the Hellcat and just go to 4B Corsair. I think it was the 4B. So we have, in my case, I go to a community college, but I had to take a lot of classes this semester. And oh my god, it's going to drive me fucking insane.
And watch me bunny hop in War Thunder.
I'm sorry, fucking what?
Pretty yeah, I'm just bunny hopping right now.
Oh, you're bunny
hopping. War Thunder, of all games, to bunny hopping.
Start with math. This is gonna be ass.
Math is fun.
Dude, fuck math. I hate math. Oh, this is only 4 questions. That's a good start.
I love math, and that's why I'm getting an aeronautics degree.
Dog, I'm studying to be a history major. Give me a break.
But look at this. I'm right behind this board. Nobody fucking knows me. I literally just walked past that dude. Oh man, this is so stupid.
You know, now that I think about it, I do want my PhD in poli sci, but I think I should also get one in history, like in US history.
How's he dying?
US history, why? Because no other history matters.
Damn fucking straight. History didn't start until 1776.
I just annihilated the team. Yeah.
Oh, dude, we were talking about we're talking about fucking American exceptionalism. I love this professor so much, and he shows us and, like.